Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. Learning is difficult, and in our world, learning new things is the only way to progress. There's a huge wealth of knowledge all around us, and choosing the learning path is not easy. Where to start? Which material works best for me? Let me show you a great new way to learn OpenVINO. It's maybe the fastest way to go and my preferred way of learning. Raymond, the OpenVINO evangelist, have developed the new OpenVINO Jupyter Notebooks. Hey Raymond, how are you doing?
Hey Guy, finally, we are on the same screen together.
Well, hopefully soon on the same room with many other developers. Ray, I have to admit I was skeptic when I first tried it, but the notebooks are great and they all work just out of the box.
Well, Guy, you really have to believe it. We spend months and months to optimize this for the developer. And these notebooks are great to get started because like they provide you all the basics, like all the Python code, all the documentation, and you can run it all on the same screen at the same time.
We will sure try them out. And we'll wait for more cool stuff from you, Ray.
Well, no, everyone should try it now because like if you have done something really cool, like a cool project, you can contribute back to this repository with OpenVINO. All you need to do is reach out to us, like Guy and me, on LinkedIn, and we will happy to polish it around for you and make you famous, right? That's the reason why we're here.
Thank you, Raymond.
Thank you, Guy. Keep up the good work.
So these notebooks are cool. Just Google OpenVINO notebooks, go to the GitHub page, all the explanations, the system requirements, and the how-to instructions are here. Basically, just follow these instructions. Clone the notebooks, create a virtual environment, activate it, and install everything. And then just launch the notebooks. Please note that if you have multiple Jupyter notebooks installed, you'll need to make sure there is no contention. So there is a wiki page here, and since I had Anaconda already installed, I had to follow these instructions. So I already have everything installed. I'll just launch the notebooks. This is a Hello World example. Just run the cells one by one to import, load the network, load the image, and perform inference. There are many other examples, and there will be more. Let's look at the mono depth notebook. And I have here the instructions to create depth image out of a simple 2D image. Let's run all the cells. You can see the depth image created. And even a video, brighter is closer. A great way to learn and a great way to get started with OpenVINO. Subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this one. Enjoy. Thank you.